When I have to produce this podcast on the road, which means on a laptop, I'm always tempted by the various second and third screen options that are available right now. I've been taking to using Sidecar to turn my iPad into a second screen, but it doesn't work great, it's finicky, and you can only use one iPad at a time, not multiple. Thus, the ASUS ZenScreen Fold OLED MQ17QH portable display is very tempting to me. And to a lot of other people, considering how much attention it's getting at CES this year. ASUS says it's the world's first foldable OLED portable display. The ZenScreen Fold has a 17.3-inch display that significantly expands your screen space. In landscape, it boasts a 2560 by 1920 resolution akin to merging two 12.5-inch 1920 by 1080 screens in portrait mode side by side. This design minimizes scrolling and enhances your primary workspace visibly. It has an adaptable stand in addition to foldable OLED panel. To give numerous setup configurations in landscape, it transforms into a mobile desktop display. Additionally, it features auto rotation through the ASUS DisplayWidget Center app, allowing effortless switching to portrait mode with a stable stand. It's got a quarter-inch tripod socket and a separate dedicated stand for optimal height and angle adjustments for desk work. With its water drop style hinge, they say you won't notice a crease. When unfolded, it measures just 9.7 millimeters thick. Folded, it resembles a 12.5-inch display easily fitting in a laptop bag and weighing just 1.17 kilograms. Plus, folded up, the device is protecting itself in transit. Connectivity includes two full-function USB Type-C ports for display signals and power, plus a mini HDMI port for diverse device connections like game consoles and cameras. But just the one USB-C style connection is enough to power this thing. Unfortunately, no word from ASUS on how much this will cost or when it will be available.